Hundreds laced up to take part in the race to cure sarcoma. The event at Waterfront Park was to raise awareness about sarcoma and much needed research funds. Sarcoma is a rare cancer that can develop in a person's bones and soft tissues. COVID-19 impacted last year's event. People were able to gather in person today, but they could also take part online. The fundraising goal this year was $75,000, but they raised nearly $120,000.